I create new molecules. I keep chemists employed. I work with chemists. When we started our biotech company, I was 100% in the lab all the time. But along the way, I got pulled into different meetings. And with that came just the general business skills of working with different people to generate new products. On a daily basis, I manage not only scientists in different programs and make sure that they're on time and on budget, but we also interact with the companies themselves and create collaborative environments so that we can generate the products that they need. I can't do business development without doing science and working with the scientists. The scientists drive the business, and the business pays for the scientists. So being in the middle allows me to take good science, combine it with good business, and create great products. I think a lot of chemistry is easy for the average public person to understand. We have all the information at our fingertips, first of all. So if you can find all the information that you can on a subject and dig into it, and then apply business principles to it to fund it so it can actually be made, hopefully you'll succeed. The hardest part of my job that nobody knows about is talking to a scientist who believes the world in his product, in his science, in his chemical. The hardest part is telling him, well, it's going to be hard to commercialize. And unless you're part of the equation and you're going to work hard and be passionate about pushing a product all the way to commercialization, it won't happen.